Horses have been called. They're on the track and printing postward tonight's fifth race, the first half of the twin try, second leg of the pick three. Condition trotters racing 1 mile, purse $3,000. Only 4 minutes now left until post time. The one is Typo, owned by Pickney Brewer, Miamiville. Frank Todd Jr., the trainer driver. The 2 SOS Express. Brent Davis is the owner of Zanesville, also trains. Brent Holland drives. The 3 Adams Exchange, owned by Virgil Lacey of Franklin. Clarence Levan of Lebanon, Joe Essig, the trainer, Don Irvine Jr. The 4 Crown Time Endeavor, owned by Esther Cronover. Earl Owings, the trainer, Jim Daly driving. From post 5, Financial Score, owned by Dwayne and Carol Lowe of Malta. Dwayne Lowe, the trainer, Dave Miller up. From post 6 comes Sprightly Maid, owned by Henry Zaldessi of Connecticut. R.J. Brown, the trainer driver. The 7, Ryan Matthew, owned by Walt Beaver of Hilliard. Robert Del Bianco, the trainer, Jack Daly in the bike. And the 8, Wild Louie, owned by John Hellman of Newark. Hebert Quinn is the trainer, Dean Collins in the sulky. Win play show perfecta. Fifth race condition, trotters on the backstretch. There they go. And they're off. First from the inside, SOS Express sent for the lead. Ryan Matthew from the outside getting away quickly. From mid-track 3, it's Financial Score. Fourth at the rail, Crown Time Endeavor. Off the pylons, 5 came Typo. 2 lengths, 6, that's Sprightly Maid. Another 2 lengths, 7th to Wild Louie. And after a break leaving, the trailer is Adams Exchange. Here with the first quarter-mile marker, and on the front here with a lead, it's Ryan Matthew from post 7. Opening quarter, a quick 28-4, and Ryan Matthew, a 6-1 shot, has a lead as Daly looks to reel him in here and save some energy for the stretch drive. SOS Express is closing quickly second. Adams Exchange far back. Inside, Financial Score is now flushed first up and trotting a third. Typo has been forced 3 wide, is trotting fourth. Along the rail in 5 as they swing into the clubhouse turn. It's Crown Time Endeavor. Saving ground 6th to Wild Louie. To the outside 7th comes Sprightly Maid and Adams Exchange completely out of it. Trails 8th. Here's the half now. 1 minute and 2. They move to the back stretch and Ryan Matthew continues to front here. The lead is 2 lengths. To the outside and 2nd as they swing to the back stretch. Financial Score. SOS Express 3rd at the rail. Typo gapping cover is 4th. Crown Time Endeavor locked in 5. Sprightly Maid is 6th. Wild Louie is right there in the hunt but is locked in 7th. The field becomes tight now as they race out of that final turn. And on the front, it's still Ryan Matthew. He's led every stop off the mile. 3/4 and 1:30. Around the final turn, and Ryan Matthew looking to wire the field here, looking too strong for this bunch. Inside and 2nd, it's Financial Score. And at the rail, SOS Express to the top of the stretch now. Less than an 1/8 of a mile to go. And down the stretch, it's Ryan Matthew to the inside. Here comes Financial Score, and Financial Score is closing ground with every stride, but Ryan Matthew hangs on gamely here. Ryan Matthew at the wire. 2nd was the 5, Financial Score. SOS Express gets up for 3rd. That mile in 1:59 1/5. Trackside of the winner's circle, unofficial winner number 7, Ryan Matthew, a 7-year-old son of Defiant Yankee. From Just Tame Melody by Florida Pro, owned by Walt Beaver of Hilliard, Robert Del Bianco, the trainer, Jack Daly in the sulky. Ryan Matthew coming in from Northfield Park and Lebanon, his 4th win of the season, and that only a 1/5 of a second off his lifetime mark on a sloppy track tonight. Very impressive here, 1:59 1/5.